A very exciting session. This is the day 8 for our little star. Bettie is learning her ropes. This time we're going to be talking about the social element of training. So we have a crew all prepared, sitting there waiting patiently. We have Bettie, her breakfast, in one side of this pouch, and I have a general treats for everybody else, so that way I can keep an eye on how much food I'm delivering to the little pup. Right? And this time we will be hoping, well, we have rehearsed this a few times, that Bettie will still be choosing me and good boys. Off you go, boys. Off you go. And everything that I will do over the other dogs and the interest of the others. Come on, Bettie. Walking to heel. Come on, Bettie. Nice. Bettie, this way. Nice. Good. Bettie, stay. Bettie, come. Good. As you can see, the habit is already there. It's building up. It's becoming quite reliable. So Bettie is still keeping an eye on me. Remember how distracted she was in the first videos that we took? There you go. Well, the others have been rather patient. So remember the secret pocket. That's for everybody else. And that way, once again, the diet, their diet is going to be, well, just not affected. A few kibbles for a big dog of this size, not really a big deal. So, we're going to be talking about Bettie, come. The dog deciding to choose you and the food over everything else that goes on. Good girl. Bettie, heel. Nice. Come on, Bettie. Heel. Very nice. And Bettie. Oh no, that's not the heel position. Try again. And heel. Good. Bettie. Heel. That'll do. That was a shortcut, wasn't it? Bettie, come. Good. And finish. Good. Come on, girl. Good. The others are all trying to earn some attention there too. Well, which is a good thing. Handfed dogs have this thing in common. So they all want to be succeeding. They all want to be working. Some more than the others, of course, but this is not something they're going to lose. So we don't have to kind of redo this, you know, as they grow older. Right, Bettie, come. And we run a series of recalls. Bettie, come. And all the exercises that involve other dogs. Bettie, over. Good girl. Bettie, over. Bettie. Bettie. Good, clear it down. Nice. Now, I choose the dogs quite carefully for these kind of elements. Here, Bettie, clear, down. Good. Clear, down. Clear, clear, down. Stay, stay. Hugo, stay. Good girl, stay. Bettie, oh, that's a good girl. Yes, you can have one of her biscuits. Well done. Stay, Bettie. Bettie, this way. And let's go around, all the way around. Good, so you want non-reactive dogs that wouldn't really object having a silly puppy running around. And however good Bettie is, well, she's still just a puppy. Right, so I will be then making sure that everything that she does on her own works just as well. Reason being, unlike those people that chase their dogs with a biscuit and try to convince them to eat, I want my dogs to A, want, B, need their food. Then the masses of repetition just build up a very strong habit, well, hardly any time. So, as you can agree, day 8 is not really anything, you know, sufficient for a young puppy like this. But if we think about it, that's been 24 sessions. Well, this is a session 24 of doing what Bettie does best. And this is walking to heel, doing recalls. Bettie, heel. Nice. Good girl. Yeah. Good. Well done. So as you can see, she's finding her way around other dogs rather well. So started to position herself on the side. Bettie, heel. Good. Bettie, heel. They all respond to the same command. I behave in a similar way. So young Hughie is only, what, about 10 months? So of course he's remembering what he was doing when he was this young. Oh, I must not mix their food. Remember, the diet is something that the dogs benefit from when it's just not changed and, you know, doesn't vary as much. Stay, Hugo. Right, so what I will want from Bettie, of course, is that confidence of reading your hand signals, watching and listening to your commands. Bettie, down. Bettie down. Good. Nice. Stay.
As you can see, well, they all want to do it, but the dogs with the attitude that has been polished up would obviously do it way better. Watch this. Hugo. Hugo. Nice. Hugo. Well done. Wait. Hugo. This way. And Hugo. This way. And twirl. Oh, spin. In. Nice. This way. And come back. Down. And roll. Hugo. Down. Roll. Nice. Come. Good. Hugo. Down. Bettie. This way. Nice. Good. Boys, boys, can you play later? Sam. That's a good boy. Very good. Three recalls. Boy, boy, boy. Well, you should be put back on a hand feeding. Well, anyway, so this is pretty much the idea of mixing the dog with the others. I think you got my drift. Well done, boys. You can have a kibble itch. Well done. There you go. There you go. Well, all done a good job. Thank you very much. And Bettie, our little star, this way. Bettie, sit. Big. Nice. Yes, you've been very special today. As always. Oh, isn't she a lovely puppy?